can afford it. Been a long, long time since I found my peace of mind. If you find some will, let me know, 'cause I'm running low. Open that Bible and been a long, long time since my smile had reached my eyes. Been a long, long time since my smile had reached my eyes. Lord, I know this so well, 'cause when I smile, All of these, minus two of them, have been original tunes for y'all. And thank you all so very, very, very much for coming out and listening to them.
Yeah.
A song means quite a lot less without the receiving ears, so thank you very, very much for being here.
Bullshit!
Yeah. No, it's true. I can play for myself, and I enjoy myself thoroughly, thank you. But it's way better if I play for y'all, so thank you for coming out. What we're going to do is an old song, and this one is not an original tune. What it is an old, old song. It's older than everybody here. It's been around for about a century and a half, and it was written in Madison County, North Carolina, way back in the day, and it's been done a couple of times since. And the way we do it goes like this. It's called Rain and Snow, and it goes.
Married me a wife, she gave me
the end of our tenure here on the Purple Fiddle stage. So we're going to do a couple more for you. And then come down and drink some beers. Do this one. It's a love song. It's about a state I ain't made it to yet. And like, I kind of think, you know, like, there are places on the planet that call to you, you know. Like, and I haven't been to most of the ones that have called to me because I think that I might not come back. You know, and I like you people, so I keep on dipping my toes into it. You know, so one of these days, I'm going to make it to Montana, and I'm going to sell all my shit and never be heard from again. And that's what this song's about. It goes like this.
Oh, Lord, we move a mountain, and we drop this hell, but we can.
want your help with it. What I want you to do, if you're feeling it, is I want you to stop it.
Your house on
you do the same thing on me. Don't work out. Do you think she loved that sad king of hers? It was 14 days, and I was amazed, Lord, that I had made it so far. See, 'cause she was just playing. And I was afraid of her, I suppose. I guess I'll never know. No, I guess I'll never be able. No, for sure.
Thank you.
Ain't got no time away, ain't got no peace.
Oh,
Michelle.